Here comes the money. Here we go. Money talks. Here comes the money. Well, I know he considers himself the best in the world. Shane O'Man.
It's Skipper 4-1-4, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Mr. McMahon from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds.
I'm in trouble, Shane. McMahon just starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time those eyes were open, Michael.
Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them to bring it to the ring. Corey, Shane McMahon is, of course, known for his daredevil-esque feats in his matches. He always has to up the ante. Surely that will work for him here tonight as well.
I'm torn, Cole. On one hand, this McMahon needs to stop putting his body on the line. On the other hand, it's worked well for him so far, so why not continue? Usually I'd say that Shane needs to exercise caution, but we all know that's not going to happen.
There we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway.
Chance to simply take it all in.
He turns it around.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And pointed the elbow right to the chest. Shane McMahon with a reason to be nervous here.
Got out of that position with the desperation jawbreaker.
He must have seen that coming.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Backbreaker.
Was ready for that.
He finds a counter for Shane. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Face first.
Kick to the gut creates separation.
This is a barrage of strikes.
Oh, poster combination.
Imminent doom for him.
Boom.
He got whipped into that corner. Got a forearm.
A little hook.
And what a hell of a combination we just saw.
Slightest amount of caution, but hey, it's working in his favor.
This can't work well. Will Shane O'Mac put it away here?
Two!
And Shane McMahon is your winner. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Holy meat.
in under the ropes.